Professor Chan.
Hi.
Nice meeting you again. And your team.
I'm just covering my course.
Okay. All right.
Okay. Welcome.
Okay.
We are very happy that you are here.
You can take me around. You can take me.
I'm coming.
Okay, Kevin.
So this is the.
No, this is the
16. 16. Yes. 16 KPVA.
Yes.
Wow. Okay.
It's a 16 outreach program. That
okay.
This round we have it at Paradigm Mall.
All right.
So today we have total of 13 vendors.
Okay.
Selling all those home propagated plants.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, all started by Professor Chan.
Yeah.
I'd like to interview you later.
Oh, sure.
Okay,
sure,
okay. Okay, this is very interesting.
Yeah.
This is very interesting. Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Your booth is very interesting. And these plants are all very unique.
Thank you.
Okay, can you share?
It's all designed by
Oh, okay.
This is Amos, by the way.
Amos, nice meeting you. Can you share with me one by one if you can?
Okay, I have a few series. So okay. These are
okay.
So these are all, this is Monstera.
Okay.
This is Periodendron.
Okay.
And then I also have a cactus series. These are all Astrophytums. So these are Astrophytums.
Oh.
It's a space theme because Astro means star.
Okay.
So Phytons is a plant. So Astro Phytons.
When you started this venture?
Last year.
Last year. What made you venture into this business?
Because I also plant lover, so I'm a designer, so I'm trying to merge both together.
Wow, fantastic.
So I come out with a collection of additions. So these are the Velvet Anthurium.
Okay.
Yeah, Velvet Anthurium. So this is all the different species plus pink color, so pink foliage.
Do you collaborate with any of our government authority?
So far no.
It would be great if you can.
Even bags.
Even bags also.
Feature his name.
Okay, I feature your name.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you very much. And most, all right. Okay. Okay. Wow.
In me.
Okay.
Yeah. Hi. I started during MCO as a backup to grow edibles just in case no more vegetables.
What are the things that you brought here?
Oh, I brought the variegated arrowroot. This is edible as well as a beautiful plant.
Okay.
That's a bromelias. It's a variegated arrowroot.
Arrowroot,
can eat one.
Okay.
The roots, for making soup.
Yeah.
This is a paraiso verde.
Oh, look, the elephant ear.
No,
different from the elephant ear.
Different from elephant ear.
Okay.
This is a paraiso verde. This is a paprika leeks.
Okay, alright.
Right. This is your name.
Okay, alright. Okay.
C, variegated. All right.
Okay.
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 Then we've got. Moonshine here, beautiful snake plant moonshine.
And this one is from this category, right?
This one is from this category. When you say this category,
is it the dorerum?
The ones there. This is a begonia.
Oh.
This is a caladium.
Wow.
This was the variegated arrowroot that just now you saw.
Yeah.
This one is also a caladium. So they've got different kinds. This is a calathea.
Wow.
And you know what?
What?
The amazing thing is that you see all of them are numbered.
Wow.
For people who cannot remember the names, it's got all their names down there.
And your neighbor knows all the plants.
So we all should get one so we can remember what plant we
have. Okay. All right.
I know who would like this. James. James.
It's James. James here? James Samraj? All right. Okay. Yeah. But here got the name already. Wow. Okay. Okay.
Correct. So you must always get a
few. I feature.
This is our swap. So now Rebecca and I are swapping things.
Oh, okay.
I'm getting her enchilada.
Okay.
And then she's getting bleeding heart.
Wow. What you call that?
Bleeding heart.
Bleeding heart.
So it's
I see. Okay. All right. Thank you very much, Miss Steele. Interview Professor Chan Eng Heng, the founder of
KPVA.
KPVA. KPVA stands for Klang Valley Plant Acquisition.
When you started this, Professor?
2018.
And this is your event?
This is the 16th. Actually, more than 16. I think we've had like more than 20 events.
Wow,
already.
So thanks to the venue sponsor and...
Yes, to the Paradigm Mall.
You're right.
So this is a nice venue because... You've got a roof over us.
Okay.
Remember they used to do it in the open air car park?
Yes.
Yeah, so we don't have to worry about raining and all that.
Yes.
And
What made you start this
group?
Actually
I started it when I was exchanging plants with a few friends.
Okay.
One or two friends.
Yes.
And we were very happy, exchanging plants because we don't have to buy masks.
Okay.
Plants without buying. So I was thinking, how can I extend this feeling of happiness to more people?
Yes.
So the idea came to start the plant group.
And now you have a Facebook that have how many thousand?
Over 8,000.
8,000 here, wow.
Coming to 9,000.
9,000.
Relatively small.
Okay.
But and we have a very active member base.
Oh, yes, okay.
You can see here.
Yeah. What would be your future plan?
The future plan, we just continue We just continue spreading.
Okay.
You see the banner there?
Yes, I saw it.
So we are doing outreach, outreach towards the public.
All right.
You know?
Great.
Yeah.
Okay.
And, trying to encourage more people to become gardeners.
Yes.
To find joy in gardening.
Okay.
Like all of us.
Thank you, Professor.
And you
were a professor in
University of Malaysia, Terengganu.
And you were focusing on
turtle conservation.
Turtle. And you also have created lorong in Terengganu.
It's called Turtle Alley. It's a narrow lane in Chinatown in Kuala Terengganu.
And you started it, and
all the murals are made of mosaics.
Oh.
Turtle mosaics.
When was that?
I think it was launched sometime in 2010. I cannot remember exactly.
I see. And then if I were to ask this question, how is the future of the turtles today?
The future of the turtles, there are certain species.
Yes.
For instance, the green turtle.
Yeah.
The green turtle, I started work on the green turtles in the early 1990s.
Yes.
In Pulau Redang.
Ah.
And I actually founded the Turtle Sanctuary in Pulau Redang.
I see.
And... due to the work that we've been doing, we've been saving eggs, saving eggs and incubating the eggs and releasing the hatchlings.
Yes.
We've been doing this for like 30 years.
Wow.
And the population now has more than doubled.
Fantastic.
This is one of my major achievements.
I think your award was recognized by United Nations.
Yeah.
Wow.
I was given an award, Global 500.
Wow.
And then I was also recognized by the International Turtle Society.
Wow, fantastic.
I had a lifetime achievement.
Yeah, great.
Yes, and recently I was named as one of the living legends.
Wow, fantastic. Yes, very important. Yeah, the turtle loves you.
Okay. I love them also.
Yeah, and then in your house and next door you have also a longkang garden.
I designed batiks.
Okay.
With turtle motifs.
One time I interviewed you at your longkang, what do you call that? Taman Longkang.
Kebun
Longkang.
Yeah.
Nice meeting you again, Professor Chan.
Okay,
thank you. Bye.
Yeah. All the best to you.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
I hope to see you again.
Okay, thank you. Bye. Thank you. in Jalan, Jalan Pegaga is named after this. There's a lot of Pegaga on the ground. How do one use it?
Usually for myself, I dehydrate and need
to see. Oh, okay.
Because I want to use a lot of the leaves.
Okay. This is Professor Chan.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, okay. Hey, Rin Tak, you know the social activities, right? Oh, the other one.
Social media, guys.
Social media, Rin Tak, Can you introduce yourself? Wait, hold on one. Hi. Eileen, how are you?
I'm fine.
Okay.
I'm Eileen. We are from KPVA.
Okay.
We are selling plant here.
Okay.
And there are free gifting as well.
Okay.
On the front below, the free gift plant.
Okay. Right.
All the price here are really bargain price.
Okay.
Like this hydrangea is only 6 ringgit.
Okay.
For healthy. This roselle is only 5 ringgit.
Okay.
Most all the plants here are 5 ringgit.
All right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, come. Everybody here. Okay. Okay. Hi up. I'm it. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you. Okay. Hi. Okay. Okay.